Here's Greenville County, where a business caught fire on Old Buncombe Road near Perry Road about 7:30 tonight. We had a crew on the scene that tells us the building is called JG's. It's a car lot. Authorities say the fire was confined to the rear of the business. We can tell you no one was injured.